I didn't do it, and this is the reason I'm suing my mother.
A son denies crimes against his family.
Stole the TV out of my mom's room, hit my sister 3 times in the face. I was arrested, ripped out of my bed in my underwear.
These reports indicate that you were totally uncooperative.
How would you react?
Did he bring it on himself?
How many times had you been arrested before?
A bunch. My anger gets the best of me.
Next, Judge Judy.